Haitian All-StarZ.
Live in the mix.
Hoxie Hoxie BPJ here with Haitian Nowadays, brought to you by 480 Magazine. We're out here at Brooklyn's first Target Saturday, Brooklyn Museum with DJ Harden and Harry. He is giving it to the crowd. He's on the ones and twos, and we're going to find out how the people are enjoying themselves out here at the Brooklyn Museum.
My name is DJ Hard Hittin Harry. I was born in Port-au-Prince. Port-au-Prince, Haiti. Where are my Haitians at? Station identification. And I came to Brooklyn at 3 years old. And I lived right on Eastern Parkway, like further down. And never in my life would I ever think that I'd be DJing the Brooklyn Museum. I came here tonight to play some music for y'all. Again, it's all about dancing, it's all about movement.
Yeah.
Haitian All-StarZ here at Target First Saturdays. How you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling great. The vibe is good. We got the Haitian mixed with the reggae and soca. You know,
it is great out here. It's thousands and thousands of people. Maybe I'm exaggerating, but it's really nice. And I love the music because I'm from Africa and it sounds the same. We're all the same people and it sounds so good.
Okay, so how do you feel about what's going on tonight?
It's great.
I love it.
Yeah, it's great.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Colombia.
The music is banging though. Like, it is so funny, it's not even funny. If you weren't here, you should have been here.
My friend right here is Haitian. I want to know what your favorite thing is about the Haitian culture or being Haitian.
Everything. The food, the music, just the language, everything.
Live in the mix, it's DJ Hard Hittin' Harry.
Salute the Sky Shot!
Yeah, if you have a scarf, anything, wave it. Let's go.
Multi-Hop TV at Target's first Saturday at Brooklyn Museum. We're here with DJ Hard Hittin' Harry and the Earthman. So how did it feel to bring such a diverse crowd together the way that you did tonight?
Wow, I mean, tonight was phenomenal because it was, first of all, the crowd was a melange of people. It was white, black, Spanish, Caribbean. Being that the theme was Haiti, I felt like as a DJ, it was very important to bring a diverse musical, mix.
What do you think that one that music and musicians can bring to the future of Haiti and anything else that you think could be beneficial for the progress?
What the music for me is that Haiti's music. Mm-hmm. And without, when you're rebuilding Haiti without the music in it, it doesn't work for me. Because Haiti's music is music and art. Haitians are known for art and music. Is that a fair statement? You know, and that's a big, humongous component in the rebuilding of Haiti. You know, having music, having that whole transition being part of Haiti.
Music's always going to be a part of Haiti because even right now in the tent cities, what are the Haitians doing? They're singing. They're doing music. They're drumming. They're singing. They're praying. They're singing praises. Even you saw it like on CNN when, you know, when the earthquake went down, you saw all the Haitians in the street just... Haiti, bon Dieu, sauvez-nous. You know, they're singing, you know what I'm saying? It's like, it's therapy, it's healing.
Yo, well, big shout out to
Multi-Hop TV, Sid Locks. Sid Locks, thank you so much, man.
DJ Hard Hittin now, your Earthman experience.
Yeah, man, you've been doing your thing. You've been doing your thing. No doubt, you've been doing your thing, Sid Locks, man. Much love and respect to you with the Multi-Hop, man. Representing Haiti, representing hip-hop, representing the diaspora to the fullest, no doubt. For years.
Peace.
Thanks, y'all. Peace.
Longtemps, mes amis. Hey!
Multi-Hop, Haitian Nowadays at the Brooklyn Museum for Target's first Saturdays.
Packing dance floors at a club near you. It's Haitian All-StarZ. Haitian All-StarZ.